get in. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
We started by finding a control point.
Hey, it's one. Perfect. Ready when you are.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Start it, my
friend. Hey, it's warm. Perfect. Ready when you are.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Started by fucking.
Hey, it's warm. Perfect. Ready to go.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Started by finding.
It's one.
Thank you. The other side and let's get in there. Okay, now how do we turn this thing?
Start it,
Bucky. It's warm.
Perfect.
What are you gonna do?
Sorry.
another pair of hands here.
Left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Oh, reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
Train's getting away. Come on, onto the skiff.
All right, everyone, hold on. Here we go.
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird, the rocket's on a train headed for the hangar.
Wait, what? It won't make it. The bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't. Get it, we'll lower it ourselves!
If we don't get to the bridge control. We're almost there! Kate, keep going!
This bridge control house. Bring us in close.
All right, go, go! You have got to be fucking kidding me!
Nerma!
Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
Train's coming! We gotta get that bridge down! Now!
Let's move, go! tell.
No.
I cut it a little close.
Oh, man.
No rest for the wicked, people! Swarm!
By the size of that rocket. It's massive! Rockets are... You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag? No, I don't. Well, it's high. Thus the size. Know so much about stuff no one else cares about. Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem. Glad we agree. Cheers!
trouble, mate. Reaper here.
Yeah, coming.
All right, Delta. We clear?
Clear.
Answers.
Paddock, we cleared out the old docks. Your drill looks okay. I don't think it's damaged.
I'd appreciate if you verified that. Wire it up. But if it starts to shake and smoke, maybe run.
Okay. Alright, Jack. It's all you. Okay, Paddock. Turning on your drill didn't kill us.
And I am very pleased for you all. But we still need help. Check our pump station. And don't forget the water tower. I haven't heard from my engineers there for hours.
Yeah, okay. If we get the time. Delta out.
I think it's time we got back to the skiff.
Yeah. All right, Delta. Let's head out.
Oh, shit. I just realized I forgot my sunscreen.
Your sunscreen?
I burn easily. Ever fight with a sunburn? It's not pleasant. Not pleasant at all.
I'll radio back to command. Maybe they can arrange for an airdrop or something.
See, you kid. So that would actually be very helpful.
Oi! Convoy trucks! Over by that ruin! And it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
See what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
The noon, Eki. Bonus the Garnier. It's Nustak. Endure my Botaki.
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside.
Chamaksa!
Shit. Guys, we got pods.
I don't like this.
Jack, look that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the nomads! Pour them in and then take them out!
Oh. hard to engage.
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap.
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the Nomad! Pour them in and then take them out! Aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the Nomad! Pour them in and then take them out!
That's some right bullshit!
aren't they engaged?
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, look at that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the nomads! Lure them in, and then take them out!
Found something. Looks like old UIR radio tech. You want it?
No, you want it. Find two more and you'll be able to boost Jack's hijack ability. Would have done it myself, but, you know, we were a little short on time.
Oh, all right. We'll keep an eye out.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff.
Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me?
Oh, yeah, not really. Absolutely not.
Hey, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
What does Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online. Think we just discovered the problem! War!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Cloak,
Nice work. Someone's in there. Trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Cog. Fancy opposi protulion obuhit. Luminaino et tansilna opon.
You're welcome.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out. Paddock. We cleared out the water tower, and we met one of your engineers. She was colorful.
Yes, unfortunately, I know exactly who you met. Colorful is not the word I would use, though it does have a C in it. Well...
Thank you.
a pump station. Are we stopping?
All right, let's have a look inside.
This thing's pretty quiet.
Should be a good sign. Very bad one.
Hey, you okay back there? Can we help?
Cog! Esto no está nuevo. And fast and silly bomb. Robot, Obukis. Pofan Babin, robot, Obukis.
Wait, robot. I think he needs Jack's help.
Ota, robot, Obukis. Robot, Obukis.
Got his water supply back online.
Well, look who it is.
Hey!
I reckon she wants you to take that.
Wow. There's a lady here wired up a surge protector to her cloaking device. That's clever.